Welcome to Bankers Life Fieldhouse in downtown Indianapolis. We're all set for the Crossroads Classic. Welcome to the cradle of college basketball, folks. So here we go, Purdue and Butler, and we're underway from Indianapolis. Side, Edwards, right hand, up and in. It's Edwards, a three, and he rips it. Backs in, off the glass and in. Matthias. Fly to three. Another jump shot goes down. This time, it's Carson Edwards who has 13. Baseline. This one rattled in by P.J. Thompson. Great position. Beautiful. Arm, jump up. Thigh. Been great on the curl. Bang. Edwards. Oh! Stephon Marbury there, folks. You see how he cuffed it in the paint to protect it? The final in the Crossroads Classic, 82-67. Purdue defeats Butler. Home team, home team, home team, home team, going on.